The gala premiere of the new film Young Mother took place at Canyon Cinema yesterday. Gupse Özay wrote the script for the film and played the lead role. The director of the film is Kıvanç Baruhanu. The entire film crew was present at the premiere. Gupse expressed her gratitude to all her colleagues who participated in the creation of the film. Additionally, Defne Samyeli, Gülse Birsel and Gupse's spouse Barış Arduç were spotted at the premiere. Barış warmly congratulated his wife on another successful project.